Hello, and welcome to Sounds Academy Tiny Performances. My name is Kirk Johnson, and I am the founder and CEO of Sounds Academy. Today, we'll be bringing you performances from the Phoenix Center for the Arts. The Phoenix Center for the Arts was established in 1975 and operated by the City of Phoenix until 2011. Now, underneath the leadership of Lauren Henschen, the Phoenix Center for the Arts provides arts and cultural opportunities for all through education, programming, and advocacy. The Phoenix Center for the Arts strives to be the premier provider of arts and cultural experiences that improve, stimulate, and unite the communities that they serve. We would like to thank Lauren and the rest of the Phoenix Center for the Arts team for allowing our students to perform on their stage. We really hope that you enjoy this one.